certainly have it. I don't think the tour will be jeopardized. I don't think the quality of the custodial enmeshment of the children of either parent will be compromised. I heard those reports. Bottom line is that if that was her decision, that would be her decision. But that is not something that would compel Kevin to make any other decision about what's best for his children. That is something that is her personal decision that she didn't want to do that, but that is not something that would be crucial in deciding what is best for the children, as far as Kevin, as a custodial parent, would be influenced to decide that.